Our former Hilliard Darby High School teacher Brian Tonti is charged with sexual battery involving a student. Court records show the charges come nearly a month after his former student reported having a sexual relationship with him more than 10 years ago. The Hilliard City School District says it placed Tonti on leave after learning of the allegations in December. Shortly after, Tonti resigned at the district's request. He is scheduled to be in court on Wednesday.